Tell you more from the WNBA. Fred Williams looking for his 100th career win. Dallas has had some tough times here, but man, they put a scare in a team tied for the best record in the WNBA, the LA Sparks. Powers, transition, layup, and one. Dallas up 23-12. Christy Tolliver back the other way. Nneka Ogwumike.
Nice pass.
Good night for the Ogwumike family. Ogwumike had 28-12. LA in front by two at the break. Odyssey Sims keeping Dallas in it. She had 12 in the third. We're tied at 52. This would be a devastating loss for LA after we showed you Minnesota had one already. Jontel Lavender gets it done, 87-79. The Sparks hold on to win it. And in Dallas, it's a 10th straight loss.